The following is a production of Medfield TV.
Thank you very much, and welcome again.
MHS Winter Concert. We're so very happy to be here playing for you this evening. That was a great tune by Guillermo Frescobaldi from the 16th century, originally written for organ. I don't know if you might have thought about that while you were listening to it, but the band is very similar to a pipe organ, fueled by air. We'd like to continue with a great piece by the great composer Vincent Persichetti, who was on the faculty of Juilliard, had their composition department for many years. And this song is a very modern song. It's not atonal, but it explores polytonality. So if you're listening, you'll be hearing lots of different keys, sometimes at the same time. And this is a piece called Pageant.
Thank you.
We just a few things, catch our breath after that. I'd like to take the opportunity, say some praises for our new choral director, Henry Tremblay. You did a fantastic job.
Chorus, I'm going to hit the chorus. Fantastic. It's truly a pleasure to have her back here in Medfield on our music team, and it's a really great environment, and we look forward to many, many more great concerts and opportunities. We're going to continue with the great, it's actually a 16th century English folk song, but that was adopted for some holiday music. So this is Greensleeves.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. A huge thanks to the rest of our music staff, Brenna Evans, Ryan Dexter, Barbara Oxholm, and Dave Ruggiero, Ethna Stover, and George Murphy for making this a great place and for training some fantastic musicians to work with. It's been a blast from marching band season and now concert band season. It's truly been greatly enjoyable, and we're looking forward to some great concerts coming up. In your program, just want to name a few. On the second page, for high school concerts, next Tuesday night is our jazz concert that will feature the jazz choir. We'll also feature lab jazz band and jazz band. We also have a special guest group coming in called Latin Logic. It's a salsa band. It's guaranteed to be tons of fun. We hope we see you guys there. And on January 12th is the MHS Full Orchestra Concert. Check them out. That's going to be a great concert. And then coming for in January 30th, Choral Extravaganza, Midwinter Concert, String Side by Side, and then Bandorama. So set those dates aside. There's going to be a lot more fantastic music. I'd like to thank our administration, Robert Parga, for being here tonight and for all your support. Thank you to all your parents for getting everybody where they need to be. We know it's not easy, but hopefully you're seeing the benefits and enjoying the benefits of what they do so well. So we're going to close with a piece called Brazil. It's going to go through some different styles. Going to hear some classic bossa nova and then hopefully take you all to Carnival at the end. So thank you.
And you also want to wish you guys a happy and safe holiday season. Hope to see you next Tuesday night. And the band's going to hang out here for 1 minute to get a picture taken. So you can raise the house lights and have a great evening, everybody.
Medfield TV, community shows.